thought that was it for me. Highwaymen would extract sulfur from these guys. Once we saw that, we started doing the same thing. Sometimes when to secure more intel about this train wreck. I'm good, let's go. Taught me a thing or two.
Sorry, you got yours wasn't the first train to get fucked up around here. There's an old wreck on the bridge. People still find good. We'll still find good things there. Gotta be good with heights, though.
Okay, lead the way.
Gonna save all my money.
Sorry about that whole train thing, Captain. Hope you're settling in here, okay? It used to be so nice coming through here. You come get your water, see someone you know, chit chat. What was that?
Through this world, nothing can stop you.
Hope you're ready for anything now.
A little while back, the survivors came together and turned this old water treatment center into a sort of water. Somewhere to kick back and relax. It didn't last long, huh?
We better be ready. I saw the rubble from the train crash. I haven't seen anything that ugly since I left.
Ever since I was a kid, I've always wanted to fly. I guess it's just in my blood. I'm a Rye, after all. Dad would talk my ear off about what it's like. The freedom, the weightlessness. He promised to teach me some
deactivated. 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 Cheat activated.
Sure hope today's not my last. Got a lot of people counting on me.
I bet you any meds that Kim's gonna...